Welcome to the Castelletto Car Meet. The showdown routes around here take in some of the beautiful coastal roads. People come from all over the world to drive these roads.
Difficulty rating of festival racers before you challenge them. Higher difficulty ratings mean bigger payouts.
What are we doing to your ride today? All yours now, dude. Try sourcing a new gearbox for a 1970 Renault. Don't thank me. This is what I live for.
Thank you.
before, buying a new car will open up new events to you. Why not pick out a new ride for this next championship? This way you can get a feel for it while we're driving there.
Some people have been complaining that their radios are picking up a local Italian station playing classical music. I don't know, I quite like it. It's definitely different. Okay, guys, are we ready? The first stop on this road trip is Montalino. Now, this isn't a race. Take your time, explore a little. We ready? Let's go. Festival.
Take the first exit.
Oh, yes. This is the Retro Supercar Championship. Some of these are the cars I used to pin on my walls when I was a kid. Right, mate, pick a race to start it up. Go ahead, choose a race. You've been performing really well so far. In fact, you've impressed me so much that I have a little job for you, if you're interested. The PR team needs a photo of every car at the festival. I can pay you cash for every unique car you snap, and I'll give you a bonus for, say, every 20 cars. How's that sound? Take a photo of your car now and get yourself started. All right, nice photo. Easy money, eh? Sorry, mate, you've already done these cars. I can't pay you for this photo.
When it is safe to do so.
It's hospital breakfast.
when it is safe to do so.
Is a trail race. These are mixed surface point-to-point routes. The key to winning is maintaining your speed as the terrain changes. us points on the board. Keep it together. You'll win this next race. But don't get complacent. You have to keep this up if you want to be Horizon champion. I told you this, but you can change cars mid-championship, so long as you change it to another car that's also eligible for this championship.